four of those lost starters were drafted in the first four rounds of the NFL. Look out! Hurts hit from behind. Ball is loose, and it's picked up by Baylor.
Now he
Ralph
was.
Bernard has the ball. James Lynch knocked it out. Now the question is it a fumble or a forward pass? Feel the fumble recovered by the defense.
You can see Lynch winning his one-on-one against Ely. Jalen Hurts did not see the pressure coming. He was loading up to throw the football.
Question is that a fumble? Let's bring in Bill Lamagne.
You know, that what they've got to look at is if the arm's going forward with control, doesn't matter, sidearm, underarm, it's a pass.
This yardage to get in field goal range.
Well, 23 yards of offense. If they can get into the locker room within four, that's a win for Baylor. They want more than that. Oh. All 10 Baylor points have come off turnovers, two of them by Jalen Hurts, a lost fumble and an interception. Tied at 10 in the Dr. Pepper Big 12 championship game. Third down and 11. Pressure brought by Oklahoma. The backup quarterback, Bohanon, just throws it straight up in the air. And it is caught! 13 tackles behind the line of scrimmage. Zeno. Nifty throw and a catch. Tristan Ebner off to the races. Tristan Ebner to the end zone. Jacob Zeno. Just his fourth collegiate pass. They've all come in the last two games.
Middle of the defense right here. Here's Ebner. He's going to just release right down the middle of the field and watch Murray just get fixed on the quarterback. And Ebner runs right by him. They get the ball over his head. And then Ebner shows breakaway speed. He's been bothered by a leg injury since week two. They said this is the healthiest he's been. And you can see the burst that he has. He was recruited as a wide receiver. He moved to running back, has excellent ball skills.
First and 15 from their own five. True freshman Jacob Zeno just entered the game. Showing off a strong arm, and he's on target again. It's Chris Platt all the way to the 10-yard line. You can't have two 14s in the game. Zeno's number 14, so Platt had to switch to 12.
They did a great job faking the bubble screen. Platt looked like he was going to block.